Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Island Thunder. Ooh, I like this main menu photo right here. This is better than that water one. Alright, let's continue where we last left off, shall we? Jaguar base, huh? Alright, let's do it.
As you probably know, the camp in Pinar del Rio you hit wasn't the only one the FDG was using. We've been hitting other ones as we find them. Unfortunately, they've started to hit back. An MV-22 with a full complement of Marines on board was en route to neutralize a camp up in the Sierra de los Órganos when it was shot down. Apparently, the FDG's been able to get their hands on a good part of what used to be the Cuban Army's arsenal, since it looks like it was a good old-fashioned Russian SAM that took the MV-22 out. The terrain you're going into is steep, rocky, and difficult. It's also in the middle of nowhere, so anyone you run into is liable to be an FDG soldier. Your first priority, once you hit the ground, will be the survivors. Find any you can and get them to safety. You're also going to need to find the source of the SAM that took out the Osprey and eliminate it. Once you do that, we'll be able to send in a chopper and pick you up at the evac zone. However, until the SAM launcher is taken out, we're not going to risk another bird. If you can, pick up the USMC codebooks from the downed aircraft. We don't want those falling into enemy hands. Good luck, people.
Fog, huh? Alright, let's upgrade these bad boys. Uh-huh. Check our specialists. All right, Miris. But we need some rocket launcher people. He's got a silence rifle. That's awesome. All right, let's put him with Charlie. Let's get rid of him and put this guy here. Make sure he gets that as well. Good. Alright, let's do this. Hope so. Jesus, windy out here.
Keep weapon free.
I want to be, excuse me. No, I don't want to be at Chew. Sam, Marines, Extraction, Plane Wreck. Alright, oh man.
We're rolling. We're gone.
All right, let's save. Perfect. All
in cover.
We're pinned down.
Huh. Perfect. Are you serious? And we lost our best guy too. This is ridiculous. Okay, yeah, go that way.
On our way.
Perfect.
Kill confirmed. Moving out. He's history. In position. In position. On our way. On our way.
Dang.
Enemy down. In place and ready.
This mission looks really cool. It's just that I don't like the fact that the wind noise is everywhere. I hate that.
In place and ready.
I know there's a bad guy somewhere around here. They're close.
Right on top of them.
Ooh.
Enemy down.
Good job, Team Bravo. Good job.
Scratch another one. Enemy down.
Good.
We're gone. In position. Moving out.
All right, here we go.
Taking cover. Thank you.
like how Bravo's not moving an inch. Because I haven't told him anything. But still. Dang, there's a dude over there. He's got a good spot too, and he can't shoot up here because of these dang trees.
Tank destroyed.
Nice. Ooh, they're angry now.
He's history.
Good. Awesome.
He's history.
Alright, good job, team. Wait, what the heck?
Roger that. Moving out.
Be there in 2 shakes. Kill confirmed.
Ooh, excuse me. Sorry about that. My allergies are kicking up now. God, the weather here sucks.
D's history.
Over there. God.
D's history. On our way.
Oh, shoot. Dang, those Marines got him. Oh, damn it.
We're on the way.
Team up. Bravo, go after the codes, and Team Alpha will go after the rescue crew. I mean the air crew. And then once we get both, we should be able to get the heck out of here.
He's history.
Good. So far, so good.
Another kill. Another kill.
They on a rock? What the heck? The bad guys are on a rock. Oh, good. All right, save. Cool.
Got the cargo. We're pinned down. We're pinned down. We got wounded.
Uh-oh.
Oh man, that's not good. Finally. Oh no!
Man down.
They're close.
Safe. Clyde's the only one wounded.
They must have gone east. We'll have to hurry. Kill confirmed.
Are you serious? Come on, team, get him. Don't get shot at.
They must have gone east. We'll have to hurry.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Kill confirmed.
In place and ready.
About time y'all get him. Jeez. Oh, whoops. Excuse me again. Good, got the code book. Now the only thing we need to do is rescue the guys, really?
We've arrived.
Nice. Is this a bug? Or I was able to secure him, but not him. This guy does not want to go.
Kill
safe.
These air crew refuse to go to the extraction point. They just want to kill all the bad guys.
In position. In place and ready.
Yeah, these guys do not believe in mercy. All they have to do is come with us and then we'll get this job done already. Come on. Are you serious? Like, why are they not coming with us? I don't get it.
We're gone.
We're literally going to kill every bad guy on this map, do we? Because these guys are not moving. It's dumb. This is the worst.
Man down.
He's history.
Are you serious?
Another kill. Scratch another one.
Thank you. That was not hard. Come on, guys.
Way.
In position. In position. We're gone.
I saw someone over there.
In position. We've arrived. Moving out. We're gone.
Are you serious? Dang. Hold up.
And ready.
Are you serious?
We're gone.
Hopefully this will work so we can get rid of that one guy. Come on, team. Are you serious? Get him! Charlie, what are y'all doing?
In position. Goodbye.
Jeez. That's all y'all had to do. All y'all had to do. There you go.
Got a man down here.
Oh, no. Oh, no, no. No. Heck no. No, I refuse. I refuse. New save. Come on, baby. Ooh, excuse me, I had a burp. Are you serious? Thank you. Thank God. Thank you. Sweet. We did everything completely. New specialist. Thank you. Oh, wait, no, not yet.
Buckle up, people. You're going to Isla de la Juventud.
Nope. We'll do that in the next episode of this game. If you like this video, please give this video a like. Comment on this video on how you like the game so far. Subscribe to the channel to see more gaming videos like these. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out. I'll definitely see you on the next episode of Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Island Thunder. Alright, bye, everyone.